away, take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do?
Y'all. It's ridiculous. Let me turn this down. Y'all seen that? Walmart is ridiculous all over the world. I can't even just blame it on one. I'ma blame Walmart's period. Like, at this point, they need to come out with something different. Like, for real. This is why I spend my money at Trader Joe's and why I spend my money at Fresh Market and stuff like that. That's why I spend my money there. You know why? Because you don't have to deal with this type of ignorance. You don't have to deal with machines breaking down or anything like that. And then the workers getting an attitude. So, I know it's getting dark. But I am about to try to hit up this Jamaican spot and grab me something to eat. I don't think I'm going to make it to Bed Bath & Beyond today. I really don't even need anything out of there, honestly, since I end up getting those martini glasses from Walmart. But I do want to see what else they have. I definitely want to see what else they have. I could probably go and get me like some nice bed sheets or something like that, you know, and see what else they got. But yeah, so we're headed to the Jamaican spot. So I'm gonna pick y'all up once we get to the restaurant. Hey y'all, welcome to another day of the vlog. So today we're headed to run a few errands, so I need to stop at a few places and grab some things. I got Mini Me with me today, y'all.
Hi.
I let her come out of timeout. But anyway, so yeah, we got a few errands to run today. Y'all, it is snowing. It's like snowing. It ain't snowing bad. It ain't snowing bad, but it's snow. It's on the ground, sticking. So, it's a little chilly or whatever. So, hopefully the roads ain't, you know, slick or anything. Because anybody who knows me, I don't do well with black ice and all that. Snow is fine. I can do that my whole life. That's not the issue. It's the black ice that's the problem. When you can't see it and you slipping and sliding and
back home.
Nope. Take me back home. So, yeah, y'all. So, we're probably going to make a few stops. I have to run in Tory Burch today, which is in Saks. So I'm gonna run in there. And then, did you want to go to Old Navy? Mm-hmm. And then I think she wants to go to Old Navy. Y'all, if y'all don't know, Old Navy got some cute graphic tees. They got some really, really cute graphic tees. Like my daughter, she loves graphic tees, and I'm starting to get into it. Y'all, I got on one right now. So cute. I don't know if y'all can see it. Y'all see that? Cute. Cute, cute, cute. Make me want to listen to some NWA. Yeah. But anyway, so yeah, y'all. So that's where we headed to now. So I'm going to take y'all along with me. And then I'll probably check back in with y'all once we get to the mall.
Whoa, 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 whoa. KB Beats.
Hey, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, well, yeah, girls want girls where, hey, well, yeah. Girls want girls where I'm from. Girls want girls, hey. What girls want girls where I'm from, hey. Can And I play a player, baby. I grew up with Dreya face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go to.
But basically, with a base like this, you want to kind of like peel it halfway. Pretty good, or a little bit under halfway. And I try to do like lukewarm water. I call it wrapping paper. It's been a long day, y'all. But just kind of there you go. All right. Y'all, this is pretty much how it came out. These are real. These are not fake. All right, y'all. So, it's about 8:20 p.m. my time. So, yeah, I'm trying to figure out what the heck I am about to eat. Oh, you know what? I know exactly what I wanted to share with y'all. So, y'all, I end up getting this Amazon package. So, I'm going to do a quick little unboxing with y'all. So, hold on. So, y'all, this is the Amazon package. So, let's see what we got in here. Y'all, let me get something to... open that with. See what I can find. I guess I can just use the scissors that I used to cut the stems of the flowers. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sit y'all down. My arm is hurting. I'm trying to hold this tripod. So I'm gonna just sit y'all down. Oh, Amazon. And it's so crazy, like, you remember when we were all in school and our teacher used to be like, oh, don't open a box this way, it's dangerous to open a box. And it's crazy because that always stuck with me for whatever reason. Don't cut the box this way, cut it outwards, don't cut it towards your body. It really makes sense.
Let's see.
Oh, okay, yeah, it came. Y'all, my bartending kit came. This is kind of smaller than what I imagined. But I guess, you know, it's going to have to work. We're going to have to make some shake. put it together because it's going to go to use tonight.
Okay guys, so this is all I have for the Expresso Martini. Some of this stuff I definitely won't be using, but I'll just show y'all what I will be using. And excuse this, I went to Myers last night and got this and went in the self-checkout line, but the lady did not take this off because she was running her chops. But it's okay because it doesn't affect it and I can still use it from this part. So I'll be using the Absolute Vodka. I'll also be using the Kahlua. And I'll be using the coffee beans for the garnish. I'll also be using the Hershey syrup. And I might use some caramel. So these two, just kind of disregard those. But yeah, that's what I'll be using for the drink. Able to use my ice cube trays or my ice out of the new ice cube trays that I got, but I don't believe that they were frozen enough. This is what they look like. These are roses. You can get these at Amazon or on Amazon. I'm sorry. You can get these for, I think I got those for like $12.99, $11.99, something like that. But yeah. Y'all, this is chef kiss. Like, this is so good. I wanted to tell y'all, so I didn't take y'all in there with me, but I had ran to the dollar store to get some of my face wipes and I think my under eye patches, because that's sometimes where I get my face wipes. And sometimes I'll get under eye patches or get something else there, but usually I use my own products or whatever. But anywho, I went in there and there was the cutest little girl. So I got my stuff in my hand and I'm standing in line. Y'all, she's in front of me wringing her stuff out. So she got her little wallet, got her little purse. She had like some little braids or whatever in her hair. So all of a sudden, so the cashier is like just ringing the stuff up so you can just hear beep beep beep. So all of a sudden the little girl says, the cashier said, "Hey, how you doing?" You know, just speaking. And the girl said, I'm doing fine. I just got my hair done. And it was so cute, y'all. I laughed so hard. And so I was like, oh, it's cute. And the little girl, she got quiet. She didn't say nothing she paused for probably like 60 seconds. So as I'm putting my stuff up on the counter, the little girl says, I like your hair. And I said, oh, thank you. And she said, your hair reminds me of Beyonce hair, except Beyonce hair was weave. Hers was fake. Y'all. 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 I just said, all I could say was, oh, okay. I didn't even say nothing. I just kind of, you know, I kept my composure, but inside I was cracking up because I'm like, if it looks good enough to you to look real, hey, we'll stick with that. But y'all, that just kind of, it just kind of made me laugh. Like, it really just made me laugh. That kind of made my day. So I am about to close this vlog. Before I close this vlog, I always tell y'all, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. It doesn't take anything for y'all to subscribe. Seriously, if y'all watching the video, if y'all even get this far, and you should already be, what are you waiting on right now? As a matter of fact, stop what you're doing. If you're not subscribed, make sure hit the subscribe button. If it's red, then you're not subscribed. So it needs to be grayed out. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell and do me another favor. Go ahead and if you like this video, give the video a thumbs up. Like what you see on this channel, share it. Share it with your friends, share it with your family, share it with whomever. My goal this year is to get to at least 1,000 subscribers. I'm sorry, 1,000.
Play. Off a new shit, buying WA. It was gangsta, top of the list. Then I played my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say,